Hi everyone, I'm Sister Kalatapin, and you're welcome to sit down with some straight talk with Sister C. For the ladies out there, a good lady should always carry a fan. They have multiple uses. First, some ladies want to be very demure, which is always a good thing for a lady. Other times, a lady actually wants to get attention. And that usually works, even in a crowded bar. And upon occasion, you'll meet that certain gentleman who, let's say, has not exactly brushed lately. And when you're having that conversation, this will come in really handy. Good evening, and to my left is Miss Taylor Devine, who is also Miss South Coast here in South Coast Equality here in New Bedford, Mass.
Yeah.
Taylor has helped us produce our Pride last year, which, by the way, this is our fifth Pride. A little on, later on in the show, we're going to show you some clips of Pride. And if you didn't make it this year, you'll be what you missed. And for those of you who made it, well, we hope it brings back some great memories.
Yes. Actually, if you missed it, I hope you get there this year.
I can show you. Watch. There's something a little pride-like. Look, it starts out kind of like this. Oh, Cotadinha, Ada Maria, how is everything? And then it becomes really fabulous like this.
Daddy got some, make you jump and shout. Daddy got some for you to think about.
Who, somebody at Pride who stood out that day. Can you think of anybody?
Well, there is one that I do know. I mean, I just can't forget her, to be honest. I mean, if you saw her, you just knew she was just showing that pride. And I believe,
you don't mean Rainbow Bright, do you?
Well, I believe that was her nickname. I believe her new name's Miss Brittany Fias.
I mean, Brittany Fias?
That
She's
pink
a local
ensemble
girl.
Was fantastic,
you know,
wasn't it?
At the convent, Mother taught us, if you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all.
Oh, then she's going to be speechless the whole show.
I got to tell you, though, Brittany did pull it off. She was full of pride. Everyone saw her. I think the rover on Mars saw her.
Oh, honey.
She was just too bright for words. Way too colorful for color TV, I'll tell you that. But she did some great numbers,
and she was
very entertaining.
That
we want to thank her for coming out and being a part of our Pride this year.
And now introducing Brittany Fias.
Everything was right. I could think I'm wearing too much.